So basically, you can eat from any tree you want except this one.
Can we sit underneath it?
You know, I would just not go near it at all.